Hi, it's me, Mr. Patrick, and it is so cold outside today. So I thought that maybe we should do some winter things. It says winter. That's what time of year it is right now. Also, I have some different looking houses today. The doors all have individual colors, but all the houses look the same. Do you know what these houses are called? Igloos, right! Yeah, these are igloo houses, but we have different colored doors. So let's look behind each one and see what we find. Which one's the green door? Is this the green door? No. Oh. What about this door? Is it green? Yeah. Okay. Let's look behind this house. One, two, three. Look at that. It's a picture of icicles. Have you seen icicles out on top of your house or on the bottom of your car? They're very dangerous. Can you show me where the purple house is? Is it this one? No. What about this one here? No. Is this the purple house? Yeah. All right. One, two, three. Whoa! Look at that picture. Can you tell me what that is? It's a snow truck. Yeah, it's a truck that goes around shoveling snow. So cool. You only see those when it snows outside. What color is this house? Red, that's right. Let's take a look. One, two, three. Look at that. It's a boy. And he's... What's the boy doing? Oh, right. He's ice skating. See how frozen the lake is? And the skates are sharp as he slides along the ice. Yeah. Is this the blue house? No. Oh, this is the orange house. All right. One, two, three. Oh, look at that. It's kids. And they're... What are they doing? Right, they're sledding. That's a big sled. They can fit one, two, three kids on that sled. Wow. Have you ever gone sledding? Cool. Well, we haven't been able to sled this year so far, but hopefully we will soon. Okay, it looks like we only have one more igloo left. Can you show me where it is? Oh, over here. Okay. What color igloo is this? Right, it's a white igloo, but it's got a blue door. All right, one, two, three. Look at that. It's a snowy branch. And there's something on that branch. What do you see? It's a bird, a red bird. That bird is called a cardinal. Mm-hmm. Yeah, look at all these wonderful winter pictures that we have here. Oh, wow. Winter is one of my favorite times of the year, even if it is so cold. Bye!